Because when a witch chooses a victim, there is only one hope of escape. Knowing everything about them that I am telling you. Warning you.
Erica, come in.
What makes her dangerous is the fact that she doesn't look dangerous. You can never be sure if it's a witch you are looking at or a kind lady.
Hi, Erica. How do you like my new painting?
Very fine, Papa.
Go to Larson's and buy a liter of milk.
Yeah, Papa.
Come straight home.
Yara.
Real witches hate children. Real witches are quite bald. Although, of course, they wear wigs that itch and cause them scalp rash. Do you know what scalp rash is?
No.
Itching under the wig must drive them crazy. They look quite hideous behind their human face masks and can only be distinguished from ordinary women if you are sharp enough to spot the purple tinge to their eyes. Real witches have no toes. Their feet have square ends, revolting stumps where their toes should be. So they never wear pointed or pretty shoes, just plain, sensible shoes. Remember these things. Perhaps if Erica had known them, poor Erica. For weeks they searched. But witches don't murder children with knives or guns. That's for people who get caught. And witches never get caught. They searched for miles around. Everyone in the town searched. But she had completely disappeared. I was there in Erica's house 6 weeks later.
Good day, Fran Larson.
Come in, Helga. Have some cake.
I was her best friend when it all happened. Then that day, while Erica's mother was pouring the coffee, her father came walking towards us. It was as if though he had seen a ghost. His face was all twisted up as he walked towards the painting behind me. There, as if it always had been there, was Erica, locked in the painting, gazing at